guys, on the tow. We go racing. All right, good start. Let's see how they get through the whoop section here. That's always the tricky part. Not too terrible, not too terrible. That looks like Barana got the short end of the deal, but he's got four days from the back of the pack to begin with. So it looks like got Bostic possibly up front there. That Inagama car trying to make something happen to get it in the A main. It looks like Dan Neer to the point, though, from the back of the pack. On lap number one, he takes over the top spot here. That associated car. Near Bostic, and now Braun gets to the third spot. Braun and Near going at it, I think, last round. One and two, now it's a little backwards with Bostic in between them here. Here they go over the gap jump. Still Near, Bostic, Braun. And it's Osborne, Carter, Kennedy, Horseman. Lap traffic still 1, 2, and 3 the same. Near Bostic Braun. Oh, Bostic Braun going out of here in a stat. Oh, looks like Braun trying to put the move on Bostic to get the little dippy toe through the whoop section. Bostic able to get through the clean. Holds on to that two spot. And the air leader right in front of him. Just a couple seconds between, and that's that this time around.